Mary lived the rest of her life destitute and may have suffered from depression later in her life. She traveled occasionally to Salt Lake City and relied heavily on the church to receive money since she was one of Joseph Smith's widows. She died on December 17, 1913 in Minersville, Utah. At the time of her death, she was the last surviving plural wife of Joseph Smith.